You gotta teleport in that exact moment. Wow. Oh. Nice. Yeah, he's cheap though. He deserves it. I mean, Luke got pretty fun win quotes. He's calling out every cheap character. Yeah, man, somebody had to say it. To one sign, yeah, teleporting, that's totally cheating, right? Yeah, he's cheating. Dalsim is known by being a cheap-ass character, cheating, teleporting, long limbs. That's just scrubby tactics right there, like stretching your arms, teleporting, that's totally cheating, bro, yeah. Like, yeah. Cheap ass character. And thank you for saying that, Luke. I'm struggling a lot with Kage, like from day one. I deserve a better character, man. Finally. Character that I like, actually, though. So far, I'm liking him, so. There we go. Well, yeah, I think. Anyway, teleporting is not his cheapest thing. It's actually his limbs that makes him cheap as fuck. Luke actually got the tools to fight Dalsim. He can actually fight Menat. He can actually fight these keep away characters with his fireballs. So you can actually give him their own medicine now, you know, with Luke. So that's what I like about him.
Nowhere to look! didn't do it.
Yeah.
stupid lag. Wow.